Hey guys, it's Stefano, and today we're gonna meet this thing! In front! This is part 5, motherfucker! Get over here! Was that easy? Show me what you got. Dead! No big surprise. Is it over now? Okay. Okay, I get it. Oh yeah, I get it. Hold on. Boom. Jump over there. Cause I'm like confused. LeBron James,
sure. Oh, shit. I know what's in there.
I'm in shock!
Okay, this segment has changed. Now there's pillars. Why is it dark? Oh, hold on, man.
And we're back with more open lines. Let's go straight to the phones. Caller, you're on the air with Art Bell. Excuse me? What or who do I have?
Is that the keeper?
Keeper? The keeper of what? You do? Well, who's the mother?
He's like, what the hell is this?
Hey, keeper, do you have something to share with us tonight?
Wow. Some crazy shit.
Oh, okay. That's about enough of that. I'm sorry, folks. That's just one of the hazards of live, open-line talk radio. From time to time, you get a night full of hoaxes. As you know, I don't screen any of my calls. It's just me, my voice, and what you callers bring to the show. At least the callers tonight are entertaining.
Okay, so we know what the keeper sounds like. Another one was talking to us all the damn time. To Tommy, it was the mother. So the mother's our antagonist. It's now two antagonists.
What are they holding her in? Thank God I found you.
Tommy. Oh my God.
Jen, what the fuck?
I'm getting you out of here.
Oh, Tommy, I thought I'd lost you. Oh, it's so terrible. Oh, God, the things I've seen. They're using people for food, Tommy.
I know.
They're...
Listen, we gotta get out of here.
Where are we?
Some kind of spaceship, Jen. They call it the Spear.
I want to go home, Tommy. Back to the reservation.
I think I found us a way out. Let's go. This place is pretty fucked up, Jen. They're taking people in. But I found some guys who could help us get out of here. But I gotta help them first. Come on.
Where are we supposed to go now? Oh my God.
Tommy, if you hear this, you must come. The keeper has found us. His hunters are everywhere. They're trying to destroy the device. You... What's going on?
There's no time to explain. We have to go. Now!
Hurry up, woman. Come on. Wow. We just popped in the way. Dog harvest, okay.
What the hell? Keeper! Get away from them, you son of a bitch!
Aluit, what happened here?
Keeper found us. His hunters, they were everywhere. You must stop them before they destroy the portal. It is our last hope. Save my people.
Jen, stay here. Look after Eloise. I'll find us a way out.
Be careful, Tommy. I don't want to lose you again.
Holy shit.
Help me! Help me!
Okay. come at me, motherfucker. Bitch, I'm the one with the power, right? Can't face me, bitches. Killing dogs. What the hell? This place is not safe.
Where have you taken her?
Ah, yes, the female. You are surprisingly focused.
Sure.
By now you must realize there's no way out.
There's always a way out, woman.
No way but a journey.
Don't you hurt her!
Don't you hurt her! Oh, the exit portal. Go, 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 go. Alright, new mission. Following her. Yeah, it's like following Jenny right now. I mean, Jen. Alright. I get confused with Jen and Jenny.
Jen, I'm coming for you!
They're like different characters. Like an elevator? Wow, okay. The minigun looks like a scorpion. I mean, look at it. God damn it.
man. So dark. I'm doomed.
Huh. What a reference. Such a polite... Whoa, what the fuck? Wow, it speaks up to English. What in the hell? These look like lips. I can go there. Finally. So, we're still fighting Jen, and that's the only thing we should do.
This'll make a mess.
This looks like a rocket launcher.
That.
Oh, there's a shield, okay. Come on. Yo, hold up. Go, go. Thank you. This bastard. Oh shit. Okay, next level. Okay. The complex.
What complex?
The Lambda complex. Yes. So close for him to press the bomb button. The bomb button. I suppose that bring it over here. Whoa. Okay, I don't know. When that happened. Going inside the cube, guys.
Okay, now what?
Oh, I know, okay. I know. Finished. That's gonna be for this episode. Stop it right there, because I have a lot of stuff to record. We're going straight to this one again. So, yep, that's gonna be for Prey Part 5, I believe. I think so. Anyways, hope you enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe, share, Google+, Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr. And as always, peace!